I grew up in the performing arts. I watched my two older sisters dance, and when I was three, I wanted to be a ballerina. I wanted to perform. There was always something magical about it when I got to watch my sisters on stage. The best thing about circus is you can't fake it, so you have to put in the time, you have to put in the practice in order to get the results that you want. When I was younger, I ran into a lot of obstacles communicating. So I found a way to communicate through movement, and that's why dance was so amazing to me, because I saw these dancers convey this entire story with their bodies without speaking a word, which is amazing. People, I think, don't realize how hard and difficult that is and how much emotion goes into a performance like that. Seeing an audience react to your performance is probably the best feeling for me. It just shows that my hard work paid off. The aerialists that I aspire to be like definitely seem like they're dancing in the air versus someone who's just doing hard tricks. I hope to eventually be in bigger, longer running shows where I can add my own creativity into it. So either choreographing dance pieces or aerial would be something that I would look forward to in the future. I'm Kayla Steiner, and I'm a performing artist.